Who did you say?
Alright. Being that you've already, I mean, you were already hypnotized once before. Alright. Let's do an imagination game real quick, just sort of get you back in the mood. I want you to go ahead and relax. Okay? Get nice and loose and relax. Alright. Take a deep breath in through your nose. Back out through your mouth. Alright. In through your nose. Back out through your mouth. Alright. Now I'm on the same kind of thing as what we did with the girl earlier tonight. I want you to imagine a button. I want you to think about a button. I want you to visualize it. It's right down there at the bottom of your feet. I want you to start describing it. It's a gray bucket.
Blue.
And now it's blue.
Okay.
Alright, so it's a grayish blue bucket. Is it a brand spanking new bucket or an old bucket?
Old bucket.
It's an old bucket. So it's scarred up, it's been used a little bit. Alright, it's been tossed around and beat around a little bit. What, like a mop bucket? Something that's been used on a construction site?
Or
like
a lot of that.
Okay. Is it made out of plastic, or is it made out of metal, or is it made out of plastic? Alright, you can actually see the scars on the side.
It just sucked in. I could feel it. It's like my soul.
I'm
so
excited.
I know.
White pearl? Okay. Is it? How big is it?
I'm getting scared.
Let's go.
So like maybe like a 5 gallon bucket? Okay. Now, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to pick that bucket up. Alright.
I got to go outside.
Put it here in your hand. And I want you to imagine that bucket.
It's
right there in your hand. Alright. Now, I'm going to help support it. It doesn't really weigh anything right now, does it? It's pretty light. It's flat. Okay? And it's a 5 gallon bucket. Now what's the heaviest shit that you can imagine put into that bucket? Huh? Wait. And what's the heaviest stuff you can imagine put into that bucket that'll actually fit inside the bucket? Bricks? Like a bunch of busted up pieces of bricks?
Or leaks?
Okay. Like what kind of leaks? Like, you know, fishing weights, you know, a bunch of little lead weights, like lifting weights, okay, like steel plates. Okay, so you got a bunch of iron steel plates. Alright, they're filling that bucket up. Alright. You imagine, I want you to visualize what the steel plates look like. They're round and they're black, they got anything written on them? The weight, what's that written in? Hang it on, what color is mine? I want you to imagine what color it is. I want you to visualize what color it is. Okay, they're black. Alright, are they shining? Are they dull? Are they weak a little bit? What's going on with them? They're shining. Alright. Now, count 1, 2, and 3, I want you to imagine that bucket is sitting here and it's suspended from your arm. Okay? I'm helping you hold it up right now. Alright. Well, count 1, 2, 3. You got all that weight. It's right there. It's hanging in that arm. Alright. It's going to get heavier and heavier and heavier. It's going to be tougher and tougher to hold it up. It's going to be all you can do to even hold on to it. Matter of fact, your fingers are starting to turn red. I mean, it's even hard to hold on to your fingers, isn't it? Alright, 1, 2, 3. Alright, can I borrow your hand? Alright, I want you to look at your hand. I want you to look at the lines on your hand. And I want you to focus on one spot. As you feel your eyes begin to go ahead and focus, your hand's going to move closer and closer towards your face. As you become aware, your eyes change in focus. Your eyes begin to close. Your eyes begin to close. I want you to go ahead and sleep. Deeper, 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 deeper to sleep. Deeper and deeper and deeper to sleep. Completely relaxed, completely gone, completely relaxed. On the count of 1, 2, and 3, point forward, anytime I give you a suggestion, it automatically, instantaneously becomes your own reality. Nod your head if you agree with me. Every time I say the words deep asleep, it goes right back into the state that you're in right this moment, because it feels awesomely good. Okay? You're in a little utopia, you're in a little nirvana, you're completely relaxed, and you want to return to the state because it feels awesome. Nod your head if you're in agreement. Okay? So on count of 1 and 2 and 3, I'm going to bring you back to the world. Okay? When I bring you back to the world, not going to remember you've been hypnotized yet. Everything's going to be back to normal. Now, 1, 2, 3, back to normal. So, how was work time?
Good.
Okay. Do you think you, you were hypnotized once before. Do you think it's going to be any tougher to get you under this time?
As long as
you got what you're expecting. This is better. Okay. You think it's going to be more difficult to make you do silly stuff?
Oh,
I think so. Alright. 1, 2, 3, deeper and deeper and deeper, further and further and further relaxed. Every muscle in your body goes completely limp, completely relaxed. You don't keep your legs underneath you, okay? Your head feels like a bowling ball suspended in the air. Completely relaxed. Alright? Now, on the count of 1 and 2 and 3, when I bring you back away, this time, every time I shake your hand, you just gonna laugh this year. You don't understand why, but every time I shake your hand, you're just gonna bust out freaking laughing. I mean, you're completely apeshit and hysterical laughing. Not your head, you're afraid of it. Now, 1, 2, 3. Alright. So, your name's Chris, right? And his name's John, right? And what's his name? Noah? It's good to meet you. It's good to meet you. What's funny?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Something's funny.
I mean, like, how so?
You're
in? Alright. 1, 2, 3, deep sleep. Alright. On the count of 1, 2, 3, from this point forward,